how to install Adobe Photoshop CC trial from your video, head down into the description and click on the link. So it'll take you through to the plans page, which is not where we want to land. If you do want to go with the plan, you can select one of these. But for now, we're just going to get the trial version. So click on the Adobe logo. This is going to take you through to your Adobe homepage. I want you to click on Creativity and Design, and then under Featured Products, we're going to click on Photoshop. Now this page is for Adobe Photoshop CC, where we can download the trial. It just gives you a bit of information about Photoshop, what you can do within Photoshop, and the different ways that you can create awesome looking images using Adobe Photoshop. Adobe does have a really cool feature where they give you a few training videos, so go and check that out once you've downloaded the trial. And obviously they always have their plans that they try and sell you. But for now we are looking at the free trial, so scroll back up to the top of the screen and click on free trial. So we're going to click on the sign up account. If you've already got one, you can just sign in. So they're going to ask for a couple of details that you're going to have to fill in, and once you've finished, you can click sign up. They're going to ask what your skill level is, so you can put beginner, intermediate, or advanced, and then click continue. This will start the download of your Creative Cloud app. Then click on the button open Creative Cloud app. Adobe Creative Cloud will then launch within your desktop. And within Adobe Creative Cloud, you will see all the Adobe apps that are available to you. So mine is going to look slightly different to the way that yours is going to look, because I have the full suite of all the Adobe apps. I have access to all of them, and most of them are downloaded already and installed on my computer. But for now, we're just going to focus on the Photoshop CC trial that we want to install. So if you go to the Photoshop CC, yours isn't going to say open, but it's going to have a button that says try. I want you to click on that try button. That's to try their trial. And then it's going to say install trial. So that button will then change from try to install button, and click on that install. It'll take a while to install on your computer, and it'll give you a percentage as to how it's going. Once it has finished installing, you will see a button just like mine that says open. So let it install and then click on that button and open up Adobe Photoshop. Your Adobe Photoshop trial will then launch. It'll take a bit longer than mine did for your first launch. Then once it's up and running, you have access to Photoshop and ready to start creating something awesome. We hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. If you did, please hit that like button and leave us a comment below on what you're going to do in Photoshop. If you're new here to our YouTube channel, consider subscribing. We make new videos just like this every single day, and they're specifically for you, photographers, and how you can start your own YouTube channel. So come and join our community by hitting that subscribe button, and don't forget to click on the bell to turn on notifications. And then have a look at some of our other videos and see if you would like to watch them. We'll see you in the next video.